Yeah, yeah.
Blue skies.
Blue skies.
Wake up.
Yo.
Fuck life, man.
Hiding in this dark room, trying to find my own path. Picking up the pieces left behind by my own dad. Holding on to all this pain inside my head. I grab my troubles and hop off this crazy old bed. Left alone to my thoughts, I see the good side of inheriting that unpredictable pride. Cause I'm tired of the arguments and backlashes. Hurtful words you said bring on too many flashes.
Too many flashes, same thing as yesterday. Trying to get some tracks done before I stress about today. Trying to be happy cause these tears never helped. Ignore the bad news that came into my cell. I do this for myself, for my mother and my fam. Gotta find a way to peace so I can give a helping hand. I feel no one understands, but I bet they feel the same way. We all similar in many ways and face the same pains. I dream a lot about my sorrows, holding pride and with the bottle. Trying to find someone I can follow, but mama says I'm a leader, a true believer. She never gives up, that's why I must be an achiever. So I hold my ground and hope I don't let her down. Put my headphones on and ignore all the other sounds. I make music, not a rapper with no factors. I keep it true from the heart, an art master.
Yo, what about that light stuff, dude? Like, seriously, how the hell does all that shit work?
Wakes up 6 in the morning trying to get to school on time. It's not because he wants to learn, he wants to fill his books with rhymes. Same old shit up in his mind, he don't care, he keeps on writing. Baby mama doesn't understand him, so fuck it, they keep on fighting. His lungs and chest tighten, holding his breath for a breather. So he inhales all the good and excels the rest of the reefer. Easily seeks to be a man in his son's eyes. His boy wakes up so early, he could wait to see the sunrise. Better believe on that guy. Matter of fact, I'm still a kid preparing myself for manhood. Yo, this some bullshit, trying to grow real quick so mama sees that I am trying to change. Still live in her garage, but I'm the dumb fuck to blame the room to let my nuts hang. No cash to show off to the world, no place to call my own, and no jewelry for my girl. I just let my hair curl and lay back up in my bed. Rather dream of better days and live through this shit instead.